There's gonna be fireworks.
Fireworks!
On the 4th of July.
Red, white, and blue.
Red, white, and blue fireworks. Like diamonds in the sky.
Diamonds in the sky!
You're gonna shoot the entire works on fireworks that really show, oh yeah. We declared
extra,
our liberty 200 years ago.
Yeah!
In 1776.
Fireworks!
There were fireworks too. The original colonist, you know their tempers blew. Like Thomas Paine once wrote, it's only common sense that if a government won't give you your basic rights, you better get another government. And though some people tried to fight it, well, a committee was formed to write it. Benjamin Franklin, Philip Livingston, John Adams, Roger Sherman, Thomas Jefferson, they got it done. It's the Declaration, the Declaration of Independence in 1776. The Continental Congress said that we were free. Said we had the right of life and liberty. And the pursuit of happiness.
Ooh.
When England heard the news, they blew their stack. But the colonists lit the fuse. There'd be no turning back.
Don't turn it back.
They'd had enough of injustice now. But even if it really hurts, oh yeah, if you don't give us our freedom now, you're gonna see some fireworks. And on the 4th of July they signed it, and 56 names underlined it. And now to honor those first 13 states, we turn the sky into a birthday cake. They got it done. The Declaration, the Declaration of Independence in 1776. Continental Congress said that we were free. We had the right of life and liberty and the pursuit of happiness.
We hold these truths to be self-evident,
that all men are created equal,
that they are endowed by their Creator
with certain unalienable rights,
that among these
are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
And if there's one thing that makes me happy, then you know that it's there's gonna be fireworks.